Well, I've been living way up high on the mountain, drinking lots of whiskey and beer, sitting around a fire with my old bloodhound, and you don't see many folks around here. Whiskey and beer.